says that they're from the class part, and sums up. When we are born, we are given a family, but in our journey through life, we gather family. And so we are together today with our giving and our gathered family. Just not to recognize this union, but to witness the joining of two families and the gathering of loved ones here in the bar. Vincent parents, frankly, while we since have heard the world bells at times and we were children, separated from us by several time zones in Russia. But here today with us and family and with dinner. Relatively small distances can also, unfortunately, feel fast. We want to be sure to recognize our family who could not be present. Here in spirit as well, Kristen's Gamby, very good. And that's grandma most, and many other close friends and family who we think it's celebrate with us today. Yet we see how small the world can sometimes be after being introduced in our cookie. Kristen and Carolyn discovered they both attended North Texas State together at the same time and were in the same program. And last weekend at dinner with Vincent, Dan and Patrick immediately recognized each other from their marching band days. Dear distressed parents, perhaps unacquainted, our lives are now entwined through our presence here to witness and bless this marriage.
I love the creativity I see in your Lego ships and in your balloon drawings, the sense of humor I see when you're telling us jokes, and the dedication I see in your karate and in your school projects. Today, I promise to give you my unconditional love, to support you in good times and bad, and to be the best role model I can be for you. This ring is a symbol of the promise I made to you today. A symbol of the joining of our lives as we become one family, and as a reminder of my wish for you to love much in your life. Today, I offer myself to you in the promise of marriage. I promise to love, honor, support, and comfort you in every way I can throughout our life's journey together. This ring is a symbol of my promise and the love we share.
Thank you.